בבקשה. גם במקום כמו להקים את ספר פילמי. אם אני כדי גבולה דיוקי כמרואה. Freddy Watu. On a coupé au déjeuner, les gars, ils peuvent crier. On a coupé au petit déjeuner, les gars, ils peuvent crier. On ne peut pas chasser à tout, on peut pas. Talon, c'est parce que tu fais du bois, les bois croisés à part. Sont los. Je crois que les gens sont los. Non, ouais, coach, ça va, ça va. C'était toi. Hein. Talon, où sont les buts où sont les buts qu'on démontait, on fermait au stade hier, là, les trucs légers là. Ah, les gros trucs qui étaient comme les sacs. Là, ça couche là. Ça va, ça vaut pas la peine. Ok. Et ça va. Mm-hmm, ça va, c'est tout.
Ok. Next time I want to see it, eh?
Okay.
I want to watch it. Yes. Because we are old players and old coaches.
Okay.
So we know the rules and the level.
Yes.
So the next time...
You're
going to
do it.
First, I'm going to watch. How good you are. C'est ce qu'il a compris.
Also, I thought that David also...
Because he doesn't know all the names, so we need this.
What's the
number?
Exactly. Speaks English, I thought.
Non, non, non. Diego, tu parles anglais?
Un peu. Tu m'as dit hier que tu as pas de mort. Tu m'as dit hier que tu as pas de mort.
Diego, just join us 2 months ago. We are building over the full
extent. As you start with the
yes.
Football, we
routine en fait de tous les jours.
Entre le petit déjeuner et they have this like that. You know that football is not the easy thing, so we got to work very hard. So every day we make our own best to be in the summer of everything. So we know that we have a long road, but it's not impossible. It's very difficult. So the thing that I got the coach say to us every day is that we must not have be serious, be professional. So it's what we think every day. We hope that one day we will see like great players like this stuff. We are already suffering from in other players.
Thank you. Yeah,
just one thing, huh? Why we ask you to talk quiet. When you be pro, you have to deal with the press, the media, with the coaches, with your teammates. Sometimes we ask you to talk because you would like to know what's going on in your mind. Why? Because you need help. You need help. That's why we ask you, what's going on? Talk. It's a learning process. Don't be shy. If you don't do it here now, it will be later. Tu comprends? Vous comprenez? Quand on vous demande de prendre la parole, c'est aussi une partie de votre apprentissage. C'est maintenant que vous allez apprendre à parler, parce que demain vous allez faire des interviews, l'entraîneur va vous demander de parler, vos coéquipiers, la presse, toutes ces choses, vous allez être confronté avec cela. Donc, parler, vous n'allez pas être timide. C'est pour ça qu'on veut développer vous sur tous les plans. Footballistique, l'attitude, la personnalité. Ça va de pair avec la réussite, la personnalité. Donc parlez, vous ne soyez pas timide. Ok?
Question. What's yesterday in French?
Yes. Yesterday. Hier.
Hier. Un nombre de 10, 8.
T'avais quel numéro de suite?
18, 18. very good at this right food thing. What we saw yesterday. Did you try to use both?
Donc, that's what we talk about. Hein? Use both feet, even if the front feet is wide or less, you need to use both feet. Donc, ce qu'il dit, il utilise aussi ton pied gauche. Il y avait des situations où tu. Hein, je me rappelle, hein, c'est juste cette action-là. Il reçoit un bon ballon. Gauche, le but ouvert. One yesterday.
The forehand.
Exactly.
Forehand.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
And
three times yesterday.
And then take prend gauche, tu frappes au but, enchaîne. But check it
déjà.
I was 15.
No, yeah. Bon technique, la presentation.
That's the strength. Déjà. That's the strength. About coordination, speed. We don't.
Maybe now we can.
Merci, Dieu.
Something else you want me to tell about?
No.
don't know what you can do more to prove them, to show them that it's something serious. Take it serious and work every day. And if you are here, it's not because for pleasure. No, it's not for pleasure.
Also, but also pleasure. Also,
but
don't forget. No, no, it's
no, no.
Also pleasure.
No, no. we know that, but in fact, that's the reality. They are in for succeed.
I know.
And if you make you take the flag, it's not for.
No, no.
It's not for pleasure. Exactly.
Before I give Mr. Young, and I will give the same thing.
Of course.
Mr. Young, one thing is, you don't have to do it by yourself. Maybe you can. You don't have to do it. You have the coaches. Yeah? They are very, they are top people and top coaches. I saw it. Compliment, big compliment to the coaches. But I saw yesterday in the game, it was very high quality. So you have very good coaches. You have a very good director. And I think we are from Holland. And it feels for me, and I also feel for you, that you are also one of FC Twente already. So you don't have to do it. Manchester United, yeah. A lot of academy boys, Les Norden, went to Inter Milan, went to Benfica, went to Mönchengladbach, went to big clubs in Europe for many, many, many money, but that's later. First we all are together to get to a place, first at FC Twente, on a position as a professional football player. Players, you can say he's technical.
So, because it's about money, it's about earning money, it's about business, it's about merchandise, it's about that kind of things at the top. Keep on going, and then they need help. We're on the move.